Live 26. Ab entertainment kabhi bhi kahin bhi.
It's a very, very special day, I think, for all of us. Karan, did you... Where's Karan? Did you write my introduction? Why does everyone introduce me with a lot of energy? I don't know if it's a compliment or it's a diss. Is it a compliment? Okay. Anyway, so guys, it's really, really special. This day is really special in my life. I know Karan wants me to say something. I'm going to stick to that. But before that, I have to ask Shah Rukh sir one question. I'm sorry to go off script. You know, when I saw Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, I would always wonder how would his hair look so wet in every scene. Then I would think, is it the gel? You know, I would say, is it the gel? I would put a lot of gel, but then my hair wouldn't move. So, and after that, the only other person who did it as well as you is Manish Malhotra. Because his hair also looks... So was it gel or was it water? No, for you, not him. Gel or water?
No, actually, it's spirit gum. No, honestly, it's a spirit gum. So you go back home tonight and put it in your head and sleep. And in the morning, when you take a bath, it'll look just like that.
It still look the same?
Exactly the same. Kal tu dekhna, tu mujhe phone karke kaha, main Manish Malhotra lag raha hun.
I'm going to try, but he is a good-looking man, so I'm cool with that. So, coming back to what I'm supposed to say.
Yeah.
So, when Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, sorry. I mean, it's an informal thing only, na, this event. I'm just thinking. I know Jitesh Pillai is here, but none of us are getting awards today, so... So anyway, so I was 11 years old when Kuch Kuch Hota Hai released. Ironically, on the same day, my dad's film released called Bade Mia, Chote Mia. And thank you, there's one person who loved that movie. And I remember watching Bade Mia, Chote Mia, and I would keep asking, ki, Pa, when are we going to see Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? When are we going to see Kuch Kuch Hota Hai? And he would say, Lali, tell him to behave himself. And I remember doing this at the premiere of Bade Mia, Chote Mia, near Amit Ji. Abhishek, were you there? He was here. Were you saying the same thing as well? You had already seen the film. I was not lucky. So, and I think till date, my dad also knows which film is my favorite. And it is definitely Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. It had a huge impact on me. And at the cost of not aging Karan and not getting beaten up with him, I think I have two father figures in my life. One is David Dhawan and one is Karan Johar. And I'm very grateful, Karan, that you made this film because this did change my life. So besides these two father figures in my life, there's another person who's really impacted me, and that's the movie star, the mega star, Salman Khan. Let's hear it for him, guys.